Thanks to Danish Muslim Aid, who have given the Qurbani donation for this Eid al-Adha to affected communities in 4 districts in Somaliland. Their donations impacted many people who are in need. There is a current conflict and drought that deeply affected these communities in the region. Thanks to the Danish Muslim Aid, who slaughtered 135 goats to feed and make happy to those people in need. It was a great to see big smiles on their faces.